Damn.
No.
Hey, Jimmy. How you holding up?
Dread days like this, you know, when it's some of your own. So far, they've recovered the bodies of Agents Vargas and Ono, and of course, the suspect. Still looking for Agents Knight and, Madden.
Any chance?
Bishop, based on the condition of these bodies, no one could have survived that.
Damn it, grab your gear and go in through the crawl space if you have to. I want the rest of my agents found. Go, go.
Excuse us. Special Agent Dalton.
Yeah.
Agents McGee and Torres.
Oh, Gibbs boys, right?
No. We're sorry for your loss here.
Thank you.
Mind if we ask how all this started?
NCIS was called to serve a warrant. A guy, suspect, was considered high risk, so the job was assigned to my REACT team. We entered the house. The guy took a hostage. Per protocol, we pulled back and one agent stayed inside.
Your negotiator, Agent Knight.
She took a risk in there, and it worked. The hostage was freed and the suspect surrendered.
So what went wrong?
That's what you need to find out. Excuse me. Hey, can I get some more guys in here?
You guys know the agents?
I saw Madden and Vargas around a few times. Say hi in the break room. You?
Yeah, same. What about you, Bishop?
I didn't know any of them. Feel kind of badly about that now.
Uniform blast radius, definitely a lone device.
How did it go off?
Well, no signs of a detonator. It must have been destroyed in the blast.
Like everything else in this place. It'd take forever to process.
Do you hear that?
What is that?
It's Morse code. It's S.O.S.
Guys, there's someone in here!
It's Agent Knight.
She's alive.
All right, let's get paramedics in here now.